Well, hey, yeah, I'm Howie Johnson. I'm going to be playing on Friday night at the Asheville Guitar Park with Mr. Jimmy and his guys. Looking forward to that. We're going to play some blues. Yeah, first memory of music, I believe, has to be in my family playing poker records and everybody having a good time, and I always liked that. And eventually just started getting into things on my own. Yes, guitar was my first instrument. I started playing at 11 years old. Got my first guitar, and my mom got it. Got me a Stella out of a Game Stamp catalog. With the action about this high off the strings, it made my fingers bleed, and had a little class in my school after school. A gym teacher was teaching about five or six of us learning folk songs and whatnot. And went on from there, then heard the Beatles and all the English bands, and that inspired me to keep playing more, and just kept on going with it, and I'm still at it. I'm from New York originally, born in the Bronx, and after I was a couple of years old, we moved a little bit out of the city to Asheville, New York, which is about 30 miles north up the Hudson River. So I was around the city growing up, and heard a lot of good music. There's a lot of great musicians in my town. One very well-known guitar player named Sonny Surratt that I got to know. Well, he was a few years older than me, but I learned from him, hearing him, fabulous jazz, avant-garde guitar player, and it's a great musical environment to grow up in. And being right outside of New York City, I guess when I was 15 years old, I started going to the city to hear bands playing down there. I heard Queen was my first concert in 1968. I went to college, and the week after that, I went and saw Jimi Hendrix. So it was on from there. I saw all those bands from that area. I mean, the list goes on of everybody. I saw the Doors and Janis Joplin and all the blues guys opening shows for them, Albert King, B.B. King, just, you know, everybody. It was just, that was one thing that was marvelous at that time, was being able to hear those blues groups and jazz groups too, like Miles Davis. I saw him, you know, when he started opening up and doing the electric stuff. And hearing those bands open for the rock bands that I went to hear, you know, just opened my head up to so much. But I love the jam aspect of music, the no fear of just going up and just playing. And that's one thing about blues, too, that I'm into all kinds of music. I love rock, I love jazz, I love all the mixtures of all the different music. But I love blues, and blues opens itself to that interpretation. You go and see most blues artists, and they're live, and they're playing what they feel at the moment. I mean, they have arrangements and things, but when it comes to what they're singing and playing, they're playing what they're feeling in the moment, and that's pretty much the way what I base what I do on. Blues is life. You know, whether it's good or bad, it's a range of feelings from the total bottom to the total top, and that's all I can say. Blues is life. Thank you.